rise of Subaru could be used as a case study in business schools to show the power of effective marketing. The Japanese carmaker that started off as an oddity in the US market has transcended its niche status to become one of the top-selling auto brands in America. Much of this growth is based on the rugged, earthy image that Subaru so doggedly, pun intended, projects to buyers looking to explore their more adventurous side. A good example is the Crosstrek. This lightly made-over, crossover-fied variant of the Impreza hatchback is pitched as its own model, and it's one that racks up impressive sales numbers. 110,138 Crosstreks found homes in the United States last year, making it the brand's third best-selling nameplate after the Outback, 188,886, and the Forester, 177,563. The second-generation Crosstrek arrived for the 2018 model year riding on the same Subaru Global Platform as the Impreza, and it's the same sort of lifted wagonoid thing that it was before. While the Legacy, Outback, and Forester have grown larger and more mainstream in recent years, the Crosstrek still channels the weirdo spirit of OG Subaru. Although it essentially shares its body with the Impreza hatchback, the Crosstrek has a jacked-up ride height that combines with a creative use of black plastic cladding to create a distinct aesthetic, one that looks unabashedly funky on the road, especially in our test car's sunshine orange paint. There's some weird stuff going on under the hood, too, in the form of Subaru's 2.0-liter horizontally opposed four-cylinder boxer engine. It's the only engine of its type in the Crosstrek's class or any class, excepting Porsche's flat 4s and 6s, but in this instance, being different doesn't necessarily mean being better. The flat 4 is unrefined and noisy, and although the extra 4 horsepower compared with the previous Crosstrek isn't evident in daily driving, the new model slogged from 0 to 60 miles per hour in 9.2 seconds, a 1.1 second improvement over a 2015 Crosstrek we tested with the automatic transmission. We encourage all prospective Subaru buyers to be wary on test drives, as nearly all of the company's cars feature aggressive throttle tip-in that gives the impression of eager off-the-line acceleration as soon as you touch the gas pedal. But while the Crosstrek might feel zippy around town, the powertrain quickly runs out of steam when tasked with merging or passing on the highway. Depress the pedal farther into its travel and you'll soon find that there's not much additional grunt to be had. The continuously variable automatic transmission exacerbates these tendencies when compared to the manual transmission version we tested last year, even though the two cars' accelerative performance was nearly identical. Subaru has yet to completely figure out how to tune a CVT to be unobtrusive. It drones annoyingly even when driving less than spiritedly, and the faux shifts that can be made to simulate 7 gear ratios when using the steering wheel-mounted paddles are slurred and unconvincing. The CVT purports to offer better fuel economy than the manual, and this Crosstrek did score 32 mpg compared with the 31 mpg of our manual transmission test car on our 75 mph highway test. However, our overall average fuel economy was 23 mpg in the CVT-equipped car and 25 mpg with the manual.